morning. It's a little after 7. Leaving the West Mountain shelter. Feeling like it's going to be a good day. And I'm going to add some blueberries to my oatmeal. Let's get started.
7:37. Finally back on trail. It's a little bit of a trip to that shelter, but well worth it. Well worth it. Today's going to be a good day. We've got the zoo coming up. Also, I'm out of fuel, so I'm going to be stopping at the Appalachian Market.
That guy is gnarly looking.
It's pretty cool stonework all the way up through this section on my climb to the top of Bear Mountain. Well, looks like it's actually going to start getting serious now. Dope little lookout. I'm just too sweaty and hot to want to sit in the sun right now. On to the shade. You look confused. Yeah, you look confused. Good times. Plenty of dope views in New York. Thank you.
back to Bear Mountain.
So I just backtracked from over there. Halfway to the building is the water fountain. But I missed this place right here. There's so much garbage through this park. It's a good closing time. It's about 11:30. I think I'm done with the museum slash zoo. Time to get on to some miles. I don't think I have that many more to do today, but I'm in a hurry to get them done so that I can just chill and relax, hang out at the park. Oh, and cook some food again.
I was just thinking Gullhux was sending me on a wild goose chase.
No, I just gotta cross the road before going across the bridge the other way.
All right, getting ready to hike over the Hudson River
on the Bear Mountain Bridge.
I just passed another sobo named Genghis Khan. Pretty good conversation between him, myself, and what seems like a European. Just hanging around the trail. Had conversation about, he was looking to learn more about backpacking. So we were giving him some tips. Rookie stuff. But he seemed to appreciate it.
Oh, the Appalachian Market. Yes. Yeah!
What a long, strange trip it's been.